Hello, everybody. Welcome to PriceLinks. This is a special early morning edition, and when you have your early morning edition, you need your coffee. I'm Phil Flynn, Senior Market Analyst at the Price Group in Chicago. I'm here with Jack Scoville, Vice President at the Price Group, and the coffee king of the world. You're here. What the heck is going on overnight? Coffee's at almost a 10-year high. Prices are soaring. This thing just exploded overnight. What the heck's going on?
It's been a weather market, and you never know what's going to happen. Of course, we closed a little soft on Friday as some speculators took some money off the table, but they put it right back on with a vengeance overnight, and it's because of the weather. We had some premature rains in July in Brazil.
Mm-hmm.
Those rains quit, turned warm and dry again, and those flowers that were created by the rains were aborted. That's lost production.
So they were already lost, and I'm hearing right now we're not supposed to get rain maybe for the next 2 weeks. Is that what you're hearing?
That's right.
So what does that do to the crop now? Is this going to devastate it again?
Well, it has that potential. You have to keep an eye on this thing. As long as the weather down in Brazil stays dry, your production estimates are going to continue to drop, and they have been dropping. So there's all sorts of reasons to be worried about it. Plus, I believe we had a pretty big typhoon move into parts of Asia, although I think it missed coffee areas. But the weather's starting to heat up over there. So all sorts of things going on to kind of make you wonder about production.
Problems in Brazil, problems in Asia, and even problems in South America. That crop isn't doing very well either, is it?
Well, no. It's been a tough year. And we're looking at a deficit world production this year against demand. So we're going to see some higher prices. Of course, we certainly saw that today. Market moving sharply higher. And really, what a move it's been over the last month.
It has been unbelievable. I mean, how bad can this get? I mean, this seems to be like there's not a place in the world where we're going to have reliable production. What is this going to do to the retail price of coffee when I go to get my morning Joe, so to speak?
Well, it's going to take a little time to filter on down to the retail level, but it will be. But higher prices will be coming. How high they have to go really depend on how high the futures market goes for right now.
And that's near a 10-year high, so not very good. I think I'm going to go and have a double shot of espresso while I can still afford it. Thanks again for PriceLinks. Thanks, Jack.